next closing statement is Alan Kazin.
Tonight is the beginning of an important debate about our future and who will be the most effective leader in the Senate for Massachusetts. If you like the way Washington operates, where it's all about throwing punches and who scores points, if you want to settle for a politics that divides and empowers extremes over getting things done, if you think Washington PACs should call the shots, then the Washington establishment will get their way, and this election will be over before it starts. But if you're part of the quiet majority of Americans who know our country works best when we put our country first, if you want to help build a mandate for fresh ideas and push special interest money out of politics, if you want to empower poor and middle-class families to fight against a system that's been rigged against them, and if you want a senator who spent a lifetime helping real people take charge of our future, I ask for your vote, and I hope you'll join our movement. Together, we can put the American dream back in the hands of those who invented it, the American people.